Did you try to help him get free?
Briefly.
Briefly?
Yes, when it came down to it, I guess my life was more important to me than his. Selfish, huh?
We found these in your spider.
Actually, I don't drive a spider anymore. Now I have a C8 La Violette. It's lighter, faster, swims better.
Right. These three contain traces of ketamine, the same as we found in your blood and his. This one had pure D-tubocurarine, DTC, which we only found in him.
Must have been something he took at the party.
No, DTC is not a party drug. Along with the other stuff in his blood, it paralyzed his lungs. Kevin Franks did not drown. Kevin Franks had already stopped breathing by the time you drove off the road.
Kevin was definitely breathing when we went off the road.
How do you know?
He was making me come.
What? You were having sex at 100 miles an hour?
110. I must have hit a pothole.
Your friend, Dickie Pep, says he sold you 15 milliliters of DTC last Thursday.
I don't know any Dickie Pep. But he's lying. Or you are.
Why would he lie?
Because you've got him on some other charge and he's trying to deal his way out, if he even exists.
You don't seem too upset by what's happened.
Of course I am. I'm traumatized. Who knows if I'll ever come again.
I want that cunt in jail.
We haven't got a case for him.
Well, just fucking make one. Please. When she asks for bail, they'll order a psychiatric. I'll make sure we get somebody good and tough.